The government is supposed to be giving back our money. We want the government, all the assets that they are stealing, the young people, what they said they are doing. We want all of us to know what is going on. If the numbers of cars they have seized, the buildings, everything, they have to let us know everything. They shouldn't just sit here. But rather, they should bring us the management so that they bring out everything, every information. They should sit down and discuss it with them. We want the way forward in this issue. And the only way is that they should sit down, either they will sit with the Rapper Minister, to order to see himself, who know where he has put in all the money, because I know he is in a good position to say, we don't know. If he has invested, where are the investments? They should bring it forward so that we will know. All we need for is our money. All we want is our money. We do not need violence in this country. We want peace. We want our money. Because money is blood. Money means everything to us. Without money, we cannot do anything. And we are not ready to go down for anyone. The way forward is we need our money. They should sit down and plan well and give us schedules when they are going to pay our money. And we need it now. We are not going to wait for years. Because we can't. We will die for them to sit on the money. We need it. So that is all I can say. We need our money and they should bring it. They should sit down and calculate everything. I know that they will find the data. When they go to Men's Gold, they will find it and they will get all the names of the customers so that they can pay us. And they shouldn't say that they're going to pay the 4,000 people and leave us all. Because our monies are huge, oh, and we suffer for that money. Oh. Me, I sweat for that money. I don't care about education. I have studied a lot, but yet I sold at the market. I sold at the market because there are no jobs. There are no jobs. I sold. I got my money from hard work. I'm paying taxes on my money. So nobody should say that we don't pay taxes. We pay taxes. We are also taxpayers. So they should give us back our money. That is all we want. Otherwise, if they say they can't do anything, they should leave us. Let us go to the management one by one, to their homes, and take their lives. Because we cannot, yes, we cannot leave them while they are enjoying with their families. And we are suffering. Who should die poor? We cannot die poor. We can never die poor. And then they walk down with us. All of them, their assets, their money, they have to freeze all their accounts. And all their money, their assets, everything has to be taken from them. They should be left with nothing. So that the ones that experience the poverty have to suffer in poverty. We don't sleep. We don't dream. Talking of even sleeping. They should do something, oh. They should do something. Otherwise, we are coming for them. That is all I can say.